Hello? Hi. Hi, Juby. Do we have audio? Is it working? Yo, it's working. No. Okay. All right, now we click on the game. And we switch to the game capture. I hope this doesn't fuck us up again. Okay. Cool. Do you hear the waves? Do you hear the ocean? And the motion? Good. Good, 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 good. Hey, anybody that's played this before, is this like, would this be better with a controller? I feel like it might be. There's no shooting, right? It's all like melee. I feel like this might be better with a controller. Okay. I'm gonna plug in my controller. Yeah. I know this is originally like a PlayStation game. I'm using an Xbox controller. So I'm hoping it has the correct prompts. Right. Normal recommended for familiarity with action, strike between challenging gameplay and ability to enjoy the story. I guess hard. Particularly good at action games. Deliveries and battles will be more challenging. Sure. What up, yo? Let's go very hard. Change text size. Normal, large. Normal, because I have eyes. And they work. So I know this game got sort of memed on hardcore. But I have tried to watch people play this, and I was always lost as hell. I never watched it from like beginning to end, right? I was always in the middle of it, so you know, it's probably understandable, but this game looks confusing, narratively.
Yeah, you totally have to play it. Totally. Yeah.
It's a bit deliberately obtuse, as Kojima is. Okay. Yeah, I remember from Metal Gear, I had to watch like an hour-long video explaining what the actual plot was for all those games. But I got it eventually. I did that for oh my God, stop blinking. Okay. Image on the right can be seen, but the image on the left cannot. Wait, that's just like cannot at all? When if you wanted to do that, you would always put it all the way to the left, right? I guess I'll put it there because I can barely see that image on the left. Birthday. 9, 2. Is this your birthday? Yeah. Higher levels of Doom's abilities have been observed in those born under the constellation, such as Cancer, Pisces, Cetus, Delphinus, and Gygas. Okay. Does your birthday literally change how this game is played? Ah. This is the intro for Kojima Company. The rope along with the stick are two of Mankai's oldest tools. The stick keeping the bad way. The rope is to bring the good towards us. Their first friends, our own invention. Wherever there were people, there were the rope and the stick.
Once there was an explosion.
Okay.
A bang which gave birth to time and space. Once there was an explosion. Bang which set a planet spinning in that space.
Oh, it's a poem.
Once there was an explosion. A bang which gave rise to life as we know it. And then came the next explosion.
Rain. Heavy pulse. Dirty hands. Sweaty clothes.
Oh, that looks so nice.
Then I've learned to understand and know. Play my tricks. Fragile man.
Norman Reedus.
Chris Jane.
Matt Mikkelsen.
Such a sweet game. I see that. I don't think sweet when I see this.
Oh, this is so sweet.
Oh, we're actually in game now. We got frames. Can I drive? I might need to turn it down a little bit. Unless it sounds good to you guys. It's a little loud for me. Oh, you mean sweet as in good. Like sick. Like cool.
It's fucking sweet, dude.
If you see that there are clouds in the sky that are dark, and you know that the rain, like, ages you, why are you at all going without your hood? Like, hello? Hold on, can I? Okay. God damn, that looks so good.
Go!
Bitch really out here just... Oh shit! Oh you hit that bitch. I thought she would like blink out of existence there, but she just fucking died.
No. Oh great.
My motorcycle.
Oh.
Can I put this on my back? Oh, shit. Wait. Oh, fuck. Oh, carry on back. There we go. Hold on. Let me turn this game down a little. It's a little loud. Alright. Damn, this looks so good. Ooh, so pretty. Bitrate's probably chugging because of the rain, but there you go. My packages! Now what? Do you generally enjoy single player games? If the game is good.
Yeah, I'm a little picky.
What is that down there? Okay.
Wait out the rain over there.
Oh, okay. Just forced me in. I wanted to get my motorcycle. Sam, Norman Reedus. Oh, okay. You know, I didn't need to know who the actor was, but sure. Also, why don't you tell me who the character is through dialogue instead of me having to find out through, like, text? Come on, Kojima. It's like the first rule of screenwriting. Show, don't tell.
Oh my god, the rain, it ate my hand. Oh, what is happening to me?
Dude, you live in this world. You already know what it does. You're trying to escape the rain. Whoa, what a dad bod.
What up, peaching girl?
Real Jenny Bear TV. Why am I getting goosebumps? No, he's getting, like, red. He's not just getting goosebumps. He's, like... He's getting a rash. You know what they say about big hands. Large, invisible penis. Very big. Very big.
Bitch, I thought I already killed you.
Don't take my package. You're telling me there was a deer in there the entire time? What was that?
It's Bigfoot.
You haven't played this yet? No. I've seen people play. Okay, how long does this sequence have to go? We get it. There's invisible creatures. This should have ended right after that second encounter, right? There's the first encounter, then he's like, oh, I'm safe. And then she shows up, she's like, you're not safe. And then they show up again, and it's long and it's tense and everything. And then that should be it. Like, that's how you learn. A third one, it's just overkill at this point. To answer your question, no, I haven't played this. I've watched people play it, but like, I didn't really follow along that long. Okay, if another one shows up, I'm gonna be pissed. Fucking another handprint.
Hello. Hello, Nausea.
Okay. Why are you crying?
I think they're gone. What the hell? Didn't mean to grab you so hard. Tears. A chiral allergy. So,
oh,
you have
okay.
Dooms, like me.
I've got the extinction factor, but I think you got me beat.
What's your level? You can see them, right?
No, but I can sense them.
Level 2, then.
What are you doing here?
Trying to stay dry. Same as you. Time falls let up.
You are Get, and that it okay?
My name is Fragile.
I am not a gun.
Yeah, I've heard of you.
36 months.
That right?
That's 3 years, Crumpet.
Porter preaches.
Thank you. That's 3 years on the dot. Oh my god.
The man who delivers.
The man who delivers.
Why the fuck you know me, bitch?
Fragile is the voice revealed quite.
You want it?
What are those called? Something bears?
A crypto bite a day keeps the time fall away.
3 years already, but how long until you get some bitches?
Wanna come work for me? Must be tough out here on your own.
Sea bears. Oh.
Yeah, I thought Fragile Express had plenty of people.
Plenty of traitors. Not much left.
Traitor!
Now, save for a few honest folks. And on top of that.
Water bears. Water bears.
Not much left of me either.
Aren't they like
got soaked
microscopic?
From head to toe.
I can't help you
got
with that.
Got soaked from head to toe. Oh, so.
I make deliveries. That's
she's
all.
Young from the neck up, but just old all down below. Damn, she really should have been dead when I hit her with the motorcycle then.
Headed into town. Watch yourself. Those things never stay gone for long.
Okay, why did you take out the umbrella and then put it away?
Thank you. The time pool fast forwards whatever it touches. But it can't wash everything away. The past just won't let go. I'll see you around. Sam Porter Bridges.
Me no understand woman.
Shrimpy, you over GTA or P, or would you check it back out again? Love the early 3.0 arcs. No, I'm done with it forever. Give me my package. All right, here we go. No, I don't know. I'll check it out again if there's something like new or like. If there's like a group to RP with again, that's when I'll do it. I mean, no shrimp queue for 6 hours, thanks. I mean, my queues aren't bad. I got Pryo. I can play again. Like straight up, if there's something new, I'll check it out again with like Chief and the Fingles, you know. Damn, this looks nice. What an intro sequence. So is it the water or is it just the rain? Like, am I okay in that water? Yeah, if there's something new, I'll check it out with the Fingles. But that would be about it, I think. Maybe if, like, oh man, if Crumpet wanted to get into it again, I'd be down. Grip for balance. Okay. Ooh, a snack! You guys really well with the guild characters too. I love those guys too. But like, we just never RP'd together. They went kind of ham on like the drugs and all that other stuff. Smart drugs. Why is this music like blasting? Don't be so serious. Are you feeling the Strand gameplay yet? I'm feeling a bit more than a strand of gameplay. I like how when he walks, he kind of stumbles around. Like, you know, if you've ever walked on like a rocky beach, like how you can't just like walk in a straight line, you have to like fucking. Why are you looking behind you? What's behind you? Alright. It's kind of fun. Dude, this game looks so nice. It keeps like taking me back for a second. You like music? Up here. Don't be so serious. Don't be so serious. Don't be so serious. Ooh. Lost cargo. Don't be so serious. I received a like. Oh, now we gotta do social media too, huh? Containers gradually turn red. Do I got like my AirPods in or something? Oh, we got a camera. Drink Monster Energy. I think I'm good. Wait, did that say? The canteen has also been treated with antifreeze technology. You telling me my Monster Energy has antifreeze in it? Caution. Oh shit, okay. So we gotta walk over there? Where's my motorcycle?
Central Knot City. Yeah.
Death Stranding brought to you by Royal Crown Cola in partnership with General Motors. And O'Reilly's. Remember that shit? Oh, I got. Oh! Why am I floating? Why am I floating? Why am I floating? Stand up. Oh. I could have just stood here. Great. Well. Should I just always be gripping? My cargo is aged. My cargo is always aged, okay? Finally aged cargo. Dude. Cheese must be great here, you know? And wine. They just put it out in the rain for a little bit. They just soak it. Run, stop running. Oh, I can sprint.
Lost cargo.
Balance.
Beginning scan.
Honey, I'm home. Yeah. Throw some cheese out on the deck. We're gonna have guests over. Okay, alright.
I'm here.
Yeah. Okay. And then how do I mark it? All cargo required is ready to be delivered. The order can be completed. Okay, so confirm.
Delivering cargo.
Okay. Nice.
What took you so long? It's not like the legend to come in late.
What's up? Had to wait out the storm. Lost my bike and some cargo.
Sounds like you've been through the ringer. You're running behind, but the cargo is still all right. Good work. See you next time.
Tank tops, very hot. Just gotta say it. Gotta say it. White tank top, hot as hell. Okay, I don't really care. How'd I do? Am I like leveling up? What is happening? Porter grade.
Special commission for Sam Porter Bridges. Priority one.
Priority one commission. Cool. SND. Suck. No dicks.
Neat.
Huggable Duckling. Thanks for the 19 months. Damn, they got the tall cars out here.
Yo.
Igor, Bridges Corpse Disposal. Sam Porter, I presume?
Yeah, that's me.
Right. Not the touchy-feely type. Takuma said you had some kind of phobia.
Bridges Corpse
yeah.
Disposal.
Yeah, thanks for building my character for me.
Look, gotta get a move on. I'll explain as we go. Come on. Come and take a look.
What you got?
He's got a date with the incinerator.
Ah, body.
How long since he flatlined?
We don't know the exact TOD, but I'd say it's been upwards of 40 hours.
He wasn't quarantined.
Not sick. This is a suicide.
Oh, Jesus.
We're just lucky we found him at all. Got him on ice ASAP, but who knows when he'll go necro.
And he'll go what?
Closest incinerator's to the north.
This route's crawling with BTs. Sure you can't use another?
I wish I could, but there's no time.
Then just burn the poor bastard right here.
You put all that Kyrillium in the air so close to town? Can't do it.
Better that than trying for the incinerator.
Hey, we can do this. We just need someone like you.
We can do this. You're just so cool. We know you can.
He's already in the first stages of necrosis. If we don't hurry, this place is a crater.
So how about it? Can we count on you?
Well, yeah. It's my only job.
Then Bridges hereby enters into a contract with Sam Porter.
Sam. Just Sam. And I can't spot BTs. Just sense them.
That's why we came prepared. Ugh.
A bridge baby, huh?
With its help and you, we'll be able to stay one step ahead of them.
Bridge, baby.
Makes me feel like shit every time.
Well, you are plugging into the other side. Freaks me out, too.
Don't hit your head against
Roll
the fucking
out.
Glass. No way. This was produced and directed by Hideo Kojima? Who knew?
Never heard of him.
You know, the world was different when I was a kid. America is a country. Anybody could go anywhere they damn well pleased. No need for couriers like yourself. We had highways, airplanes. Hell, you could even visit other countries. Hard to imagine it now. As you can see, the Death Stranding poked us full of holes. Fucked us beyond all recognition.
Huh?
And if you were lucky,
why you come on,
survive, bro? The time fall
was that my joke earlier?
And those freaks from the beach shore. The world of the living and the dead all mixed together.
Big. Big.
And that's when folks started pulling up in the cities.
Track and like trace didn't come through. Can you get it, please? You're gonna have to bring it up with corporate.
Son of a bitch. Rainbow.
I'm just the delivery guy. Oh god, a rainbow! The fuck does a rainbow
mean? The incinerator. This guy's about to pop.
Shit. We're up to cut to the BTs.
So pretty.
Got us right where they want us. Get us out of here.
Sam, can you see anything?
I don't see shit.
No, nothing.
This BB must be busted or something.
Uh-oh. He's leaking. That didn't sound good. Where am I supposed to look right now? Who let this asshole drive? Nope. Cinematic. Oh shit, I got red on me. Is it supposed to be blood or like what? It's so shiny. Oh, it's just a... Just had a car fall on you. It's fine.
Shit, they're here.
Oh, this motherfucker aging.
Sam!
He aging. I feel like I had to really
make sure I made it known that I said aging, not Asian. I don't know how loud the game is. I'm not saying he's Asian. Not that that's a bad thing. He's just aging. It sounds too close. Aging. I have to say aging. You're never gonna believe this. The body buried itself. It can sense my sparkle blood. Why are you waiting so long to shoot?
Sorry.
Why do you wait that long? What's up, dude? I'm guessing you're evil since you got the red baby or something. Uh-oh, that's a lot of goo. What the fuck are you shooting at?
Run!
Oh, you missed. What are you aiming at? That is not the way. That is not the way to do it. Ooh. Damn, that's a big motherfucker. Also, they got crabs here.
Damn it, we're naked again.
I'm starting to think Kojimbo has a crush on Norman Reedus. He's just doing everything in his power to get him naked. How it feels to chew 5 gum. Fuck are you crying? Oh, baby gone.
It's crawling on me.
You bitch that makes you old. Damn, this dude had a C-section. I guess. It's kind of weird.
What's up with the handcuff?
Kojima Mpreg celebrity fan fiction. I feel like those are just tags on a fucking Tumblr post. You couldn't choose a less creepy song?
My bridge is falling down. My fair lady.
Oh, he's fine. Water don't do shit to him right now. We almost crashed.
PC can't handle the graphics.
PC fine. Does the stream look okay? Because I'm looking at OBS and it looks like it's in like 4x3.
The player's camera again.
All right, cool. As you do. Oh wait, those are like the young bugs. Did somebody like force feed me a bunch of the youth bugs or something? Wait, I'm outside
Once
of the crater.
Once there was an explosion. A bang which gave rise to life as we know it. And then came the next explosion. An explosion that will be our last.
Okay. It's like no more explosions or... Blood and stamina. What did that say? Go back. Slowly maintaining his balance is harder. Okay. Gonna try to finna keep myself awake, yo. Because next week I got work at 4 a.m. 4 a.m. in the goddamn morning. I know. Oh, there's that pesky handcuff again.
BTs! BTs!
What kind of work? My real job, Lamau.
Oh, you're awake. So, how does it feel to be back in the world of the living? Don't worry. I'm a doctor. Well, a coroner, originally.
Thank you for the backstory.
Call me Dead Man. I'm well acquainted with the dead. Not like you, of course. Contrary to the name, I've never actually died.
Okay.
I would advise against that. I'm no expert, but I can assure you it's for your own protection. See?
So I'm a prisoner.
These aren't handcuffs. They're cutting-edge devices that keep us all connected.
Us? Oh, us.
Yep. Bridges. Humanity's best hope for the future. Or avoiding extinction, if you prefer.
Right. Where am I? What time is it?
Watch me.
Damn, he's a big
Try
boy.
Try pressing it against your skin, like this.
Like we kept you connected to that bed frame.
Relax. Your body's got a good connection to the cufflink. Look. The cuffs will watch over you 24 hours a day. That is to say, we will. We're here to help.
What the hell? 2 days?
During that time, we took the liberty of collecting fluid samples from you.
Excuse me?
You're a repatriate. That makes you very special.
What happened to the CD guys?
Central Knot was obliterated in the annihilation. Game over, man. Place is a crater.
Really, dude, you had to make that graphic and everything? That's pretty grim.
For obvious reasons. And your broken bridge, baby.
They milked Norman.
It's been marked for disposal. Didn't work anymore. Why keep it?
In Death Stranding, Hideo Kojima makes Norman Reedus calm.
Not just corpse disposal. My team, HQ, all of Redefort, every soul in Central Knot City. We're at our base, in Capital Knot City now. Or should I say, our new headquarters. Sudbury seemed the logical choice. But our implementation team has been decimated. And there's only so much they can do in 2 days.
Uh-huh.
Things here are a mess. Fortunately, the director and his support team were out of town at the time, so the chain of command remains intact. I hate to do this so soon, but I have a job for you.
Really? Really, man?
This stencil is from when you repatriated? What's the other mark from?
A clinging woman in a cave.
I see. Aphanphosmophobia.
Hello? Okay.
You were out there alone.
It keeps freezing.
Where no one could touch you.
Valorant does the same thing. I wonder what that is.
I'll try to be more careful, Sam. So, the job is an urgent delivery. I need you to bring the president some morphine.
What president? America's gone. You talking about the mayor of Central Knot?
No. Not the mayor. America lives on, Sam. The president is in the final stages of cancer. In critical condition.
Okay.
But there's still time.
Why me?
Look, Sam. Do as I ask, and I promise it will all make sense.
Why don't you do it?
Because I'm not really here.
Whoa!
Apologies. This is just a chirogram. And here, come the tears. Allergic reaction to the chiral transmission. I'm actually over in the isolation ward in the big triangle building.
Triangle.
Here is the morphine. Bridges hereby enters into a contract with Sam Porter.
Come on, you got morphine there. What's this about? Tell me the truth.
The truth, Sam, is that America's last president wants to see you in person. Are you really about to say no?
Do I really gotta walk over there? Or am I there?
Very good.
So do helicopters not exist? Or what? Why is he always grunting? As soon as somebody disappears, he goes, Oh my God, I'm back.
ID. Verifying ID. Clear. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges. Beginning scan. Have a pleasant journey.
Yeah. Delivery order for Sam Porter Bridges. Request transport of morphine to isolation ward for immediate administration to the president.
Okay.
Check the map on your cufflinks if you're lost, Sam.
Okay.
The isolation ward should be pretty obvious.
Snake does it too.
If you're not sure how to get there, you can set
anime mouth noises.
Try it out and you'll see what I mean.
Cufflink view map. Okay. Where am I going? Destination isolation ward. Okay. I'm just walking into the city is what I'm doing. Off limits, huh? We'll see about that.
Sam, if you want to confirm you're headed the right way, check your compass. It'll never steer you wrong. Provided you have a destination, that is.
What I gotta do now, huh? Place marker. Wait, remove marker. Place marker, plot route. What? Enter compass mode. Weem, 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 weem. Okay. The shrimp? No. Okay, you're gonna make me walk through this, underbelly of the city, huh? I can't just go take the main road. Goddamn. I've had a dream last night that you changed your name to White Color. And I'm typed this. Shake. I wish that was wet dream, but no. Oh. Okay. Why would you want... never mind. Why am I even asking? Damn, this shit looks fucked up. Where is literally anybody?
Central wasn't just home to Bridges HQ. It was also the seat of the Reconstructionist movement. If the president hadn't required special treatment, she would have never left. And if she hadn't, we wouldn't have either.
Quarantine. This game came out in 2019. That's crazy. Man, that's crazy.
Like I said, her vital signs are all trending the same way.
No chance of a recovery then?
None that I can see. No.
We should start making preparations.
Sam! It's me, Dead Man. Sorry, my mistake. I'm afraid the president's condition has deteriorated. Thank you. This will help to ease the pain. And allow her to speak with you in these final moments.
Her?
The final? First and last female president of the United States. Surely you remember her. She raised you?
Hello?
We're not exactly dressed for a reunion.
Why does he not, like, remember anything?
That's the president's right-hand man, the director of Bridges.
Die Hard Man?
Oh, you were with Bridges One?
Subtle.
So, I guess no introductions are necessary.
What's it been, Sam? 10 years? Look at us. A bunch of deathless freaks meeting like this. Yeah, well, good to see you two. President's waiting.
Did you really have to rebuild the Oval Office?
It's your mother, Bridget. She's a bit out of it, but I know she'll recognize you.
What? Like, why does he not know this shit if it's his mom?
Madam President, we've brought Sam.
Mom? Sorry. Mom? Sorry. Mom? Sorry.
We'll leave you two alone.
Sam, I knew you'd come back. Are you doing all right?
the fuck are you doing with your hand?
Yeah, I know you hate me.
Cancer, huh? She won't live long. What the fuck kind of message is that? Amelie.
You remember Amelie went west. Took her 3 years to cross. She's trying to rebuild the country.
She's ugly.
Still going on about that.
Chill. Chill out, Jack. You're the one I wanted to send. The fuck?
Time's running out. Help Amelie. She needs you. Together, you can help us reconnect. You can make America whole. Sam, if we don't all come together again, humanity will not survive.
We don't need a country. Not anymore.
We do. Alone, we have no future.
No, America's finished. Bridget, you're the president of jack shit.
Sam, listen to me.
Oh, wow! Holy shit! What the fuck?
Why did it have to freeze right there? Uh-oh.
Please.
Oh, you dying. You dying for real, for real.
So you are willing to help me?
No, I...
What is this?
I love you,
this
Sam.
Is so weird.
I'll be waiting for you on the beach.
Madam President!
Oh, now you come in? You didn't hear that big old crash?
Doctor, we need your help.
She dead, yo.
This is dropping.
Hold on.
We're losing her. I'm a death.
Oh, that's why.
It was all a simulation.
Oh, is that like a vent for all like the fucking goo? Were those like cords? I couldn't tell what that was.
Listen. No, oh, they're like wires. The president is dead. If word gets out, Bridges is finished. Now, what happened here does not leave this room.
Strange.
Yes, Director. But there's still the matter of the body. Without corpse disposal.
We've got that covered.
What, dude? Y'all don't need to crouch around me. This is kind of weird.
Before she died, the president made a contract with you.
What are you talking about?
As a member of Bridges, you're gonna work with the rest of us to rebuild America.
You think you can recruit me? Like she tried to?
Dude, Norman Reedus has no idea what the fuck is going on. He is getting played so hard. That wasn't even his mom.
I don't know what is.
That was just some random lady.
The cancer spread throughout her entire body.
These dudes know how confused he is.
And there is no need.
And they're just convincing him of absolutely everything.
Before she necrotizes.
Well, it was your mom who is also the president of the United States. Pretty important if you don't, you know, if you don't recognize that. And, you know, and if the they give you a job, you gotta do it. You know, it's your mom's dying wish, and she's also the president.
Has to be burned.
The road from Capital Knot City to the incinerator was compromised in the void out. Now, the only way there is on foot, through the mountains. But the chiral density there is off the chart. It's gotta be BTs.
This job has requirements. Tombs. Repatriate.
So me? Why?
Me and the protagonist.
Sam, you're already on the clock.
Dang it, you're right.
Now get it done.
This watch thing Sam that I Porter definitely Bridges. Didn't choose to have put on me.
What the fuck? It reminds me of like the... In South Park, that whole the timeshare bit.
I don't want it.
Can I have a moment? President Strand believed
body
in American
is this?
Reconstructionism. She worked,
you know, your mom,
to bring the nation.
Who's also the president,
again.
Who and gave you this mission,
her,
with her dying
no
breath.
Bridges.
Oh my God.
She deserves a funeral with full honors. But we can't give her that.
Sam knows nothing.
If she dies, America
he knows less
dies.
Than.
Without her, Bridges will cease to be.
Listen.
Honestly, he knows less than I do.
Her cremation must be carried out with the utmost
secrecy. Which is usually not
secrecy.
How this works.
Even if we pull it off, what then? Who's gonna take her place? Face it, America's history.
Sam, America isn't dead yet.
He just said that it dies if Bridget dies.
She may be lost to us, but we still have an America worthy of the presidency.
America. Sorry,
let's not get into it now. What matters is that we're going to finish your mother's work and rebuild America as she intended. That's the reason Bridges exists. So take the first step, Sam, and deliver the president's body to the incinerator.
If we don't all come together again,
that is your next mission, your next quest.
You're the one I want
to further the story.
Time's running out. I love you, Sam.
She was definitely your mom, and also the president.
I tore you on the beach.
Facilities to the
so
southwest.
Why can't we take a car?
Remember that you'll be passing through BT territory.
We built the incinerator way up in the mountains so that the chiral matter in the smoke wouldn't reach the city. It won't be easy carrying a body up there.
Real Pog.
Now press X, Sam.
We'll be monitoring you around.
Now move forward with the left
stick. If
anything
stick. Comes up, we'll offer you support by the cufflinks.
Damn, she really do be sitting like that. Damn, I wanna sit on somebody's back like that. Alright, let's go!
Sam, this is Die Hardman.
Hi, Die Hardman.
Dead men explain how to use the cuffs, right? Use them
yeah.
to check the location of the incinerator.
Yeah, okay.
Wing, wing, wing.
Every minute counts when transporting corpses for disposal. 48 hours following cardiac arrest, They go necro and become a fresh BT to make our lives hell.
Okay, so we are going... How do I zoom out? Oh, how do I... We're going here. Do I really need a marker? Shouldn't it just be... Oh, I guess I do need a marker.
All right. Perfect. Lot of the court. Damn, Mom, I thought you had cancer. Didn't think you'd be so heavy. I heard you're supposed to shed a few pounds.
Okay.
Even with the country shattered and its people scattered to the four winds,
why are you calling
never
me?
Stop believing they could be reunited.
I'm doing the job.
People held on to their hope that America would rise again because they believed in her. We believe that this country can be.
Where did you
built.
Get my number?
America lives on. Together with Bridget's.
Let me guess, dead man gave it to you. God damn it. Wait, y'all got cars here. Let me just take one of your cars. Yeah, just let me take one of these. Can I put Mom in the back?
Sorry, that was gonna upchuck.
Just a bit further now. Too close.
God damn it.
Whoa.
Yeah.
Oh, I found a ladder. All right.
Too close.
Can I climb it? Oh, okay. So that's how we're doing it. I can't just like, okay. All right, what is going on right here? All right. Grab it, I guess. Oh, so grab it means literally grab onto it. Yeah, thanks, Igor. So, okay. All right. Thanks, Igor. I'm fine. Speedrunning kidney failure. Oh yeah. Grab rope. Huh. Yeah, I like that. Thanks, Igor. Like and be liked. Why is it saying caution? Releasing rope. Meep meep. Oh, I made it. Almost.
So that's the place, huh? Goddamn cottonmouth.
Let's drink some Monster Energy.
Now my mouth tastes like battery acid.
Jesus.
The fuck is up with that over there? Yeah, there's like bodies and shit flying around. You can save your progress. Okay. System? Save. Save complete. Cool.
Monster, please sponsor me. I love the battery acid taste.
Sponsor me and I'll stop saying it tastes like battery acid. Close to what? Activating terminal. Cremate. Cremate president. Yep.
Goodbye, mummy.
Now you're sad. Or not. Never mind. Just tired. Just a little tired.
Oh, pretty. Is that bur- okay, rainbow, which means BTs.
Kyrelium density in the area is climbing rapidly.
Yeah, no shit.
Every timefall is imminent. Get back here, now.
Okay, man.
Sam, burn the other cargo while you're there.
What other cargo? You gave me another thing?
Oh, it's the baby, right?
What's this?
What's this?
BB-28. It's the unit Igor was assigned.
Igor.
We found you in the crater.
But why is it here?
Because it's flagged for disposal. Central Knot's gone, and our headquarters along with it. Because that thing didn't do its job. It's all in Igor's logs.
But it's still alive.
It can't be repaired. And it can't survive outside the pod. Pity it if you want, but the decision has been made. It has to go. The director approved the order.
Shit, I'll burn it. Spike it into the furnace, dude. Boom! Jump scare. Damn. That motherfucker's skinny if you can fit through that little thing. Oh, he's burning on the blood? Oh, or did it cut itself? Is it bleeding? Is he bleeding?
Sam, do you copy? Damn it, must have lost you in the blackout.
Yep, I'm dead.
Sam, what's your status? Kyrellium density is still increasing.
My status is fucked. There's tons of them.
Must be from the bodies we couldn't get up to the incinerator in time. Comes with the territory, I'm afraid.
Can you sit out the rain?
No. They're closing in on my position. I have to move before they realize I'm in here.
Sam, if one of those things eats you, it'll trigger a void out. You'll come back, sure. But the surrounding area will still be a crater.
Uh-huh.
I got an idea.
Let's go get him.
Keep low.
Got it.
Cautiously.
I didn't mean it. Fuck off of me!
I'm out of there, motherfucker.
It's a lot.
We've got company.
Gotta go.
Oh, why are you everywhere? Ow. Get the fuck off of me.
Good night, Jared. I'm out of stam. Oh, man.
What the fuck? What the fuck is happening?
Well,
was that a dolphin? What the fuck is happening, Kojimbo?
You can't get me if I climb this mountain. You can't reach me all the way up here.
I think I'm good. I think I got out of there. I just need a rest. It's fine. I'm cool here. Shut the fuck up. I'm sleeping.
Do we really have to regen like this? Oh my god. Do I have any snacks? Oh, a little nap. How do I go up? Let me go up. Look at that. That's kind of, if you could actually see the city in detail, this would be a nice picture. Yoshi's Island type beat. Literally, whenever someone types Yoshi now, all I can think is you're shy. All right, wakey wakey. This is filmed on Iceland.
Up and at 'em.
Alright, Well, that went well. What the fuck is that? Did I shit? What is that? What is on the ground there? Wait, can I just... What do I do if I just, like, regular rest? What are the options?
Well, at least you know your limits, huh?
Massage shoulders. Sure. Stretch legs. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Does this actually do anything for me? Thank God I climbed this whole fucking mountain to get away from that freaking whale. But now, like, I broke both of my legs, basically. Drink some Monster Energy. Alright, I'm feeling good. Is there a ladder over there? Oh yeah. Damn, I look fucked up. I'm fine. LB plus down soon. It is okay. The fuck are you doing? Okay, whatever. Okay, alright, let's just be careful here. Yep, we're staying careful. Staying totally careful. My depth perception is like non-existent with these green hills. Everything is green. Can't tell if it's like 2 feet down or like 50. Oh, it's raining a little bit. Oops, all moss. Can the rain at least like wash off the goop? That over there. I see shiny. Oh, it's rope. I don't need rope to get down from here. See? I'm fine. Dougoo? Big loop, and if she do what I yoinky. Take a dip. Alright. Wait, can I just, like, ride the river down? Shut up, baby. Well, quick little bath. Man, run. Thank you, Nevada Music. Eat crypto biote. Okay, so those restore blood. Is there more? Is that it? Can I go back for seconds? No? Okay. Wow. Wonder if Norman played this? Probably not. Or maybe just a tiny bit. I don't know. Most actors aren't gamers, and they'll say they've played something when they haven't. Too rich for games. You gotta be rich as fuck to be like a gamer. An Omega gamer. What am I hearing right now?
Just you, yourself, and me.
Oh, okay. How does eating bugs be good for you? How does eating anything be good for you? Hello? Is this game worth the buy? I can get it for like $15. I mean, it was previously like $60.
Well, at least
I'm not very long ago. And now it's 15. I mean, I don't know. It's up to you. If you like what you're seeing. Lol, what? He told you want you hearing. What do you think he did to get in character? Well, Kojimbo said strip down naked and lay with his baby. So that's what he did.
Proceed to distribution center.
Can I drive this? Damn it.
I like what I see.
Beep, boop, beep, boop.
Sam, come back to the distribution center. Check the location on your compass.
I'm coming.
When someone with Dooms hooks up to a BB, your feelings and memories cause feedback, like with a speaker. It amplifies fears and stress, and runs the risk of taking you to a place from which you will not return. I'm sorry, but this BB has been pushed beyond its limits. Disposal is the only option.
Yeah, but, like, we
Sam,
made it out.
And come to the president's
office. Because I climbed
office.
A mountain.
We need to talk.
Damn.
BB.
the sunset. The day is ending. Let that yawn out. There's no pretending.
Baby. Yeah, this whole time, Kojima has been imprinting that he is the baby. He just wants to be carried around by Norman Reedus all day, and then like, sung lullabies by Mads Mikkelsen.
Sam, I thought I told you Dooms and BBs were a dangerous combination. Huh, perhaps a shower is in order. You're still covered in chiralium. Don't want the president to see you like that.
The hell you talking about? She's dead.
You're upset. Is this about BB-28?
Go fuck yourself. I'm not your errand boy.
Well, in any event, it seems it owes you its life.
No, we owe the kid our lives. You too.
As you say, I shall look after it.
But the eyelines don't match
Give
up
my
there.
Regards to the president.
Frames! Okay.
It's almost time to go, Sam.
Okay, Mama.
Here. It's a dream